New tonight at 9, one person is dead, four others hurt. This following a crash in Sauk County that happened early this morning on I-90 near Lake Delton. Officials are saying a vehicle crossed the median, crashing into two semis. Three passengers in the vehicle were hurt. The other died. The drivers of both semis were okay.